you want a heads or a tails?
Heads.
Heads.
Quarterfinals of Indy Wells towards the back end of 2021 as well. It's been a blistering start to 2022 for Rogers.
Game. Kanepi.
Rogers 7-6, 6-2, so a tight first set.
Game.
That's right
Kanepi.
On the money for Kai Kanepi. Digging it back, and Kai Kanepi has no chance. But that is the way to deal with a set point. Keeps on doing it up here, Kanepi.
Game, Kanepi.
Just about that safely. She saved another one.
Kanepi.
So good.
One on.
I mean, it really is grand stroke. Rogers. They're dancing in the stands. That was a marathon set. A lot of set points needed. She takes it. I mean, she's saved so many break points through this contest.
Game.
It is a deciding set we need. In this first evening session match here in Charleston.
New ball, please.
Outstanding resilience from the Estonian. Forward, just not doing enough there.
Game, got it.
By phone game, you listen to.
Game, that's my
this time.
Kanepi.
The match is sealed.
It's
Kaya Kanepi moving on to the second round. Yeah, and Kanepi just saying, I think, to Shelby Rogers, sorry about your fall, and Shelby saying it's part of it, these things happen. And Kanepi kept her cool, kept her composure. It's a comeback win.